The agriculture manager of Kinyara Sugar Limited says only farmers who had supplied cane from July 1st to September 2022 will receive the top-up of 27,000 shillings. He explains that they have decided to increase the price because the sugar price has increased countrywide.
ASGAL agreed on a price of 101,000 shillings per ton. Because the sugar price at that time was prevailing, has been taken into our negotiation and we agreed this price. After agreeing this price, there was an increase in the sugar cane price in some parts of our country, and also there was an increment in the sugar price in the market. So Kinyara thought again it has to review the price agreed with the ASGAL. So we called ASGAL for a negotiation for the cane price. So last week we agreed with them, Kinyara will be giving an increment of 27,000 shillings per ton.
Kinyara's agriculture manager said they have lost over 1,000 hectares of registered cane to poachers who are conniving with farmers to sell the cane to other companies.
In this period from 1st July to September, we have seen around 1,000 hectares has been sold out. Our registered cane, around 1,000 hectares has been sold to other factories. So for those farmers, definitely these factories who have purchased their cane, they are not going to give this top up of 27,000. They will not give, because 99% of this cane is purchased by the broker or the middleman. He will not give you any payment or arrears to you, because gone is gone.
Robert Atugonza, the chairperson of Basindi Sugar Cane Growers Association, says they have had several engagements with the company's top management to make sure the cane price is increased.
You know, we expect at the end of the year to negotiate with Kinyara, that is by 30th June, to start negotiation with Kinyara, and any increment that comes out of that negotiation will also be given to the farmer. And they are all efforts in that direction, because the sugar price is increasing, the positive, and not the negative.
Atugonza challenged government through the Uganda Revenue Authority to stop harassing farmers with taxation threats.
It has been sending out messages to the farmers, telling them to pay taxes, but we are in true engagement with URA, let them know that sugarcane is like any other crop. It's just that sugarcane is unfortunate, sugarcane farmers are unfortunate that they have tax identification numbers. But otherwise, it is very easy to sell our cane from the farm and government will never know.
Story by Joseph Baguma for the news.